remember the people that have made a difference in our history and changed the trajectory of our country. Okay? Like, you know, our country was going down a bad road, and somebody stood up with a group of other people. We remember Dr. King, right? But it was him and a group of other people. He just happened to be the loudest voice for that group that said, hey, we're going to change the trajectory of our nation, and we're going to change people in the way we influence them in a positive way. And that's why we celebrate that today. He has this quote that I think is awesome. Life's most persistent and urgent question is, what are you doing for others? And here's what I want to say. None of us in this room are most likely going to be the next Martin Luther King, right? The guy that influences a whole entire nation and generations after that, right? But we can influence somebody. So who are you doing good for? Who are you influencing in a positive way? Who are you making them better? Who are you doing that for? When you're dead and gone, and I hope that's a long time from now, but when you're dead and gone, who's going to stand and talk about you and the difference you made in their life?